This is Singalong number 6, and we're going to start off with a song that everybody knows. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, some of the nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I want. Today, we're going to learn a couple of songs that might be popular at the weekend for VE Day. VE Day is celebrating the end of World War II, so these songs are from my grandparents' time, so I need to put my words up here. I have a little fiddle later on, and if I don't put the words in the comments section on YouTube, that will be because I've found a way of getting them on the screen. I think I can do that. If you're watching on a tablet, they will probably come up on the screen without you doing anything. But I noticed on my computer, on YouTube, you have to click the tiny little box on the film screen that says CC, which stands for closed captions. Anyway, if I can get to grips with it, I will use that to put subtitles up. If not, I'll just put this one in the comments section. It goes like this. Smiling through, just like you. Another song that I think might get sung for the V-Day celebrations is actually one from the First World War. Well, it's two songs actually. It's Pack Up Your Troubles and It's a Long Way to Tipperary. But again, because my grandparents and all their friends knew these songs from their parents, they also became popular in the Second World War. So, Pack Up Your Troubles. Pack up your troubles in your rocket bag and smile, smile, smile. While you've a lucifer to light your fag, smile, boys, that's the style. What's the use of worrying? It never was worthwhile. So, pack up your troubles. Okay, oh, I'm going to do some easier songs now. Supposedly for the younger viewers, but actually everybody loves the song about the crazy moose. I got this from my great friend Dave Claridge. It's very easy. I sing a line and you just copy me. So I'll sing. There was a crazy moose, there was a crazy moose. He used to drink a lot of juice, he used to drink a lot of juice. There was a crazy moose, there was a crazy moose. He used to drink a lot of juice, he used to drink a lot of juice. Singing way oh way oh, singing way oh way oh. Way oh way oh way oh. Story. Now his name was Fred, and he drank his juice in bed. Now his name was Fred, and he drank his juice in bed. He drank his juice with care, he drank his juice with care. But he got some in his hair, but he got some in his hair. Drank his juice with care. All his hair went thick, all his hair went thick. So he story of Fred the Crazy Moose. Okay, we're going to go on to another easy one. This is one my ukulele players know. It's called Molly Malone and it's a true story. And you've just got to join in with the chorus that goes, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Join in when it gets to that bit. Dublin's fair city, where the girls are so pretty, I first set my eyes on sweet Molly Malone. As she wheeled her wheelbarrow through streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive. That was the story of Molly Malone. Now, where's my capo? I need this on for the next one. This is called Land of the Silver Birch. And the chorus for this one goes, blue lake and rocky shore, I will return once more. Do you want to try that? Blue lake and rocky shore, I will return once more. Umtilly-i-ti, umtilly-i-ti, umtilly-i-ti-ti. Umtilly-i-ti, umtilly-i-ti, umtilly-i-ti-ti. This is a Canadian Indian song, and that last bit's supposed to sound like the Indian drums. So, here we go. The silver birch, home of the beaver, where once the mighty moose wandered at will. Blue lake and rocky shore, I will return once more. Umtilly-i-ti, umtilly-i-ti, umtilly-i-ti-ti. There where the blue lake lies, I'll pitch my wigwam close to the water's edge, silent and still.
I will return once.
Okay, so next we've got another round. So as with last week, I'll also do a choir video of this one so that you can sing it in three parts. But let's learn the song first. This is what it sounds like. Anytime you need a calypso, here is what you must do. First of all, you need a rhythm, so shake a little, shake a little, shake a little, shake a little. Let's break that down. We've gone, anytime you need a calypso, try that. Anytime you need a calypso, here is what you must do. Here is what you must do. First of all, you need a rhythm, so. First of all, you need a rhythm, so. Shake a little, shake a little, shake a little, shake a. Shake a little, shake a little, shake a little, shake a. Then you bang a drum and you sing and strum and now. Then you bang a drum and you sing and strum and now. There's a calypso for you. There's a calypso for you. Let's try and combine the first two lines in one. So the first two lines sound like, anytime you need a calypso, here is what you must do. Try that. Anytime you need a calypso, here is what you must do. Next two lines. First of all, you need a rhythm, so shake a little, shake a little, shake a little, shake a. First of all. First of all, you need a rhythm, so shake a little, shake a little, shake a little, shake a. And then the whole of the last bit goes. Then you bang a drum and you sing and strum and now there's a calypso for you. Then you bang. Then you bang the drum and you sing and strum and now there's a calypso for you. Okay, so we're going to do the whole song three times. Here we go, from the beginning. Anytime you need a calypso, here is what you must do. First of all, you need a rhythm, so shake a little, shake a little, shake a little. Shake it, then you bang the drum and you sing and strum and now there's a calypso for you. Start again. Anytime you need a calypso, here is what you must do. First of all, you need a rhythm, so shake a little, shake a little, shake a little, shake it, then you bang the drum and you sing and strum and now there's a calypso for you. Once more, anytime you need a calypso, here is what you must do. First of all, you need a rhythm, so shake a little, shake a little, shake a little, shake it. Then you bang a drum and you sing and strum, and now there's a calypso for you. That's the calypso song. So, as per usual, we're going to finish off with a high risk one. For this one, I should really stand up, but actually I nearly fell over last week trying to do the one where I stood up and turned around. So I'm going to do it sitting down, but you can probably imagine from the actions that it will look better if you're standing up. So it's all about my Auntie Monica. Auntie Monica is a bit unusual, and you just got to join in with the same actions that I do. I have an auntie, an Auntie Monica, and when she goes out shopping, they all say, ooh la la, because her feather's swaying, her feather's swaying so, because her feather's swaying so. So she's got a feather in her hat and it's swaying and you've got to do that. There is more. I have an auntie, an Auntie Monica, And when she goes out shopping, they all say, ooh la la, because her handbag's swaying, her handbag's swaying so. Because her handbag's swaying, her handbag's swaying so. Because her feather's swaying, her feather's swaying so. Because her feather's swaying, her feather's swaying so. There's more. I have an auntie, an Auntie Monica. And when she goes out shopping, they all say, ooh la la. Because her skirt is swaying, her skirt is swaying so. Because her skirt is swaying, her skirt is swaying so. Because her handbag's swaying, her handbag's swaying so. Because her handbag's swaying, her handbag's swaying so. Because her feather's swaying, her feather's swaying so. Because her feather's swaying, her feather's swaying so. One more verse. I have an Auntie Monica. And when she goes out shopping, they all say, ooh la la. Because my auntie's swaying, my auntie's swaying so. Because my auntie's swaying, my auntie's swaying so. Because her skirt is swaying, her skirt is swaying so. Because her skirt is swaying, her skirt is swaying so. Because her handbag's swaying, her handbag's swaying so. Because her handbag's swaying, her handbag's swaying so. Because her feather's swaying, her feather's swaying so. Because her feather's swaying, her feather's swaying so. Well done. I hope you joined in with all the actions. And I'll see you next week for another sing-along. Bye.